Call an ambulance. Call an ambulance. We've got to hurry. We've got to help the people who bleeds to death. It's all right. It's all right, darling. You're going to be fine. Help is going to come here very, very soon.
It's bad. It's bad, Sal. There's not much time.
You lie still. You're going to be fine.
It's okay.
Bianca, I need you. We need you so much. We're going to have a beautiful life together. We have so much to look forward to.
It's all a dream, Sal.
It come true. We're gonna make it come true. The three of us together. Just hang in there. Hang in there till the help comes.
All I want to do was make you happy. And I hurt you.
No, no, you never hurt me. Did you call the ambulance?
We had a fight. He knocked me out, and when I came to, he had that gun pointed at me. When you arrived in your car, he had just tried to kill me, Erica. Now, you may not care, but that might very well be me lying there.
I wish it were.
Erica?
Dave!
Listen.
Dave!
Listen to me.
No!
The reason he tried to kill me was because he wanted to get even with me for ruining his kidnapping scam.
I don't know how you could say it. You didn't even know him. You never even met Dave.
Erica, that's what he wanted you to think. But I met him long before you did. This is the man that I hired to kidnap me. His name is Stephen Andrews. Right. His name is Stephen Andrews. This is the man who was holding Bianca when you and I were going crazy with worry.